Hi, good morning. Welcome to Sourcing Classes. Today, our discussion will be revolving around CSAT. So how is the preparation going on? Hope you have done with CSAT. Hope your preparation is finished. Finished or unfinished? Why am I saying unfinished? See, basically, when you take CSAT, there is always a problem with CSAT with most of the students. Why? Because, see, CSAT being a qualifying paper, so generally most of the aspirants, what they do is that they are going to neglect that. They are going to focus on prelims and GS mains, ignoring CSAT, point number one. Point number two, why do they ignore CSAT? Because it's just a qualifying paper. But please note, they realize this just a few weeks before the exam. So there is a reason I say, but the CSAT remains an unsolved puzzle. Why should I say it's an unsolved puzzle? See, before, if you realize the importance of CSAT just a few weeks before the exam, it may not be so easy to crack CSAT, right? Because broadly speaking, when you talk about CSAT, please note, it has got three areas. Okay, reasoning, quant, and reading comprehension. Already you are aware about this, I believe, right? If you take reasoning, at least 15 topics are there in that. You take quant, around 15 topics. See, in that way, 30 topics. And if you take each topic, at least 10 models in that. In that way, please note, 30 topics to be covered or 300 models to be covered in a few weeks. Okay? Generally, people, most of the aspirants, they ignore CSAT because they think that it's a qualifying paper. They can definitely get through that. But please note, if you see the statistics of last year, most of the students who scored more than 100 marks in prelims, they could not clear CSAT. I know an aspirant who has got 135 marks in paper 1, but could not clear CSAT. So there's a reason, please note, in case any aspirant is ignoring CSAT, just being it being a qualifying paper, I'm sure that you'll be far away from the success. So please note, CSAT can't be ignored. If you just see the statistics of previous year, you'll be getting to know about that. Clear? So there is a reason, please note, when you take CSAT, as I've told you, it has got too many areas are there and too many models are there, but how to focus on that? As I've told you, as it remains an unsolved puzzle. Now, as I've told you, 30 topics, 300 models, and see the last date, deadline. Deadline is 10th of October, but how to cover the syllabus? Okay, because you might have realized now, because you thought that CSAT is important now and you want to focus on that, but how to go about on this? Right. See, volumes of syllabus, okay, the time is limited, but no worries. Please understand, we are there to take care of you. Okay, CSAT can be covered in just 2 months. Yes, it can be covered in 2 months, provided you follow a right strategy. Okay, so you have to have a perfect strategy to crack CSAT, to get through CSAT. What is that? See, in a given time frame of 2 months, how you have to go through CSAT? That's important, right? Because now, is it possible to get through, to focus on all the 30 topics, all the 300 models, and try to master that? If you just go in academic point of view, okay, sitting in the classroom, and if I start giving a lecture, if you start listening to my class and taking the notes of it, is it possible? No, it may not be possible because you cannot really spend so much of time on that, right? So that is the reason, please note, we have to have a foolproof strategy to crack CSAT, to get through CSAT. Clear? As you are aware, if you take CSAT, please note the most important point that you have to note is that you have to qualify in that. That means you are supposed to get how many marks? 33% marks are required. 33% means you are supposed to get 66 marks. That is to say, precisely speaking, if you are able to make 27 questions correct without any question marking wrong, okay, if you are able to make 27 questions correct without any question making wrong, okay, you are going to get 67.5. So you can simply remember like this, 27, 67. Make 27 questions correct without any question marking wrong. So automatically you are going to get 67 marks, okay, and you are going to get through this. So what is the strategy to be adopted with respect to that? In the given time frame, because we just have few weeks before the exam, right? Then what is the strategy to be adopted? Yes. So there's a reason, please note, what we have done is that we have planned a one-step solution at Sourcing Classes, that is offering grant test program. we are going to conduct 6 successive grand tests in tune with the CSAT pattern. Every question as per the CSAT standards, no compromise at all. So that we have planned, and please note, that's going to be started. Okay, that's going to be started from 29th of August. So please note, I would say it's a 6-step mantra for sure shot success. Okay, because why do I say 6-step mantra? Because we are cutting 6 steps and we'll be covering all the models that are relevant with respect to CSAT. If you're able to just go through the previous papers right from 2011 onwards, you'll get to know various models are covered under CSAT, I mean to say under reasoning as well as under quant. So how to go about on that and how to get, you're sure that how to get through this CSAT, that's important. So that's the reason, please note, we'll be covering 6 successive grand tests in such a way that all the models will be covered and all the models will be logically explained. Okay, so our test program is going to start from 29th August. Okay, and I would say this is unprecedented in the annals of civil services coaching history. Why do I say that? Yes, you'll get to know about that. Right. So please note, a 6 mega grand test program from 29th August 2021. Okay, so from every Sunday, from starting from 29th August, we're going to conduct a grand test program on CSAT. So starting from 29th August, every Sunday you're going to have a test on that, and this is the schedule. Okay, 29th August 2021, grand test 1, then immediate Sunday, next Sunday, 5th of September, grand test 2, then 12th of September, grand test 3, so every Sunday. Okay, then 19th of September, grand test 4, then 26th of September, grand test 5, and the last, the final test on 3rd of October, because you're going to have exam on 10th of October. That's the reason, please note, we are going to have the final test on, the 6th test on 3rd of October, right? So in this way, please note, we have planned in such a way that we are going to conduct 6 grand tests in such a way that all the models will be covered in tune with the standards of CSAT, and we are very sure that it's going to help you a lot. Clear? But you will be having your own doubts, right? What is that? Just look at here. What is the great thing about it? It's just a test series. Yes, you may be feeling there's a test series. Yeah, everybody is conducting a test series. But please note, the unique selling point of the USP of this test program is that, please note, point number 1. The questions that are included in this, that are incorporated in this, are meticulously planned, meticulously prepared by expert faculty. See, I am one of the faculty members of this. My name is Jairav. I have got 18 years of experience in handling reasoning and quant, and I am going to handle reasoning and quant for CSAT. So we are going to prepare all the questions as per CSAT point of view, point number 1. Point number 2, what all the models that are generally asked with respect to CSAT, all the models will be comprehensively covered, second point. Third point, please note, we just don't conduct tests. We'll be giving you the logical explanation for every question of each test, of all the tests I mean to say, after the exam. That is to say, for example, you take first test. See, we are conducting first test on 29th of August, right? Once the test is completed, we are going to have a discussion, explanation on each question of that particular test. That is to say, no sooner the exam is conducted, on the immediately after that, okay, immediately after that, we are going to discuss every question that is given in the test. So in that way, please note, all the questions will be explained. And please note, we don't believe in mathematical application. We believe in logical explanation, because in CSAT, they wanted to know whether you can use logic or not. So there is a magic. So that's the reason, please note, every question will be logically explained, and we are sure that because of that explanation, you're going to benefit. Clear? So that's the reason, please note, this test program is not a simple routine test program. It's a unique test program. Clear? Each question in each of these tests is meticulously prepared, keeping in view of the exam pattern by a team of highly experienced faculty. I'm one of the faculty members who is going to handle this. Okay, next, as I've told you, the magic is every question is logically explained. See, if at all I want to share some formulae with respect to arithmetics, okay, with respect to quant, okay, that we're going to have in CSAT papers, do you think that's going to suffice? No, not at all. We have to see how logically the question can be explained so that you can remember the logic, you can understand the logic. Once you're able to understand the logic, any question can be solved with respect to that. So that's what the key point is. So please note, in that way, we keep formulae at bay, okay, formula kept at bay as logic is our say. Yeah. Next, comprehensive coverage. See, as I've told you, if you take 30 topics, including reasoning and quant, okay, around 300 models are included in these topics, the entire gamut of, reasoning and quant. But how to cover this? Okay, that's the reason, please note, we are going to have the models picked up in such a way that all the models will be comprehensively covered, because CSAT is unpredictable. Okay, CSAT is unpredictable. That's the reason, please note, what all the areas that are touched in, let's say, previous year, the same areas may not be repeated this year. So that's the reason, please note, you have to have a broader view, and of course you have to have a scientific view. That's the reason, please note, all the papers, all the questions in that are meticulously prepared. Am I clear? Right. Then, topics dealt with by subject experts who have more than 18 years of experience in the relevant field. As I've told you, my name is Jaira. I've got 18 years of experience in that. Okay, I've been teaching reasoning and quant for civil services, for GATE, for bank exams, and for staff selection commission. So in that way, please note, if you take this, we are going to prepare papers in such a way that you'll be immensely benefited out of this. Clear? Then, as I've told you, explanation of each and every question soon after the exam. So no sooner the exam is conducted, immediately on the same day, the entire paper is going to be explained. And there is no time limit, please note. Every question will be detailedly explained, as I've told you, with logic. Okay, that's the reason, please note, you can easily follow that. Okay, so strict time limit for the examination. Yes, time, exam time is strict. We are going to conduct as per the timings that we are going to announce. Okay, and please note, no time limit for the explanation. Okay, so it can go on and go on. Okay, once the exam is conducted, we are going to have a detailed explanation. All your doubts will be clarified. So you're going to be immensely benefited. Please do remember this point. What else? Okay, this is okay, fine, but what else? Please note, sourcing classes, we are going to take care of you. We want to give more and more to the students. Never expected anything by the students. Okay, you may not be able to expect what all we give. See, if you take here, what's the plan is that the students who enroll for this program, we wanted to offer, okay, we wanted to give free of cost current affair classes. Okay, so every Sunday we are going to have a current affair session. After that, we are going to conduct a test, CSAT brand test, and after that, we are going to have paper explanation of that, entire paper explanation. So the bonanza from sourcing classes is that current affair classes free of cost. So this is what we are offering to the students who enroll for this program. Clear? A current affairs class is followed by CSAT grand test on the days mentioned, as what the schedule that I have given you. On this days mentioned, we are going to conduct that, and on every Sunday we are going to have a current affairs class followed by test, and after that paper explanation. Clear? So definitely it's a mind-blowing offer, right? So there's a reason, please note, I request you to avail this opportunity, because you're going to be immensely benefited, and we are very sure that you're going to come up with flying colors in case you are able to follow this. Okay, because every question is scientifically designed as per CSAT point of view, and we are going to see that you're going to come up with flying colors. Okay, so we thank you very much, and we are very sure that you're going to come off with flying colors. Okay, all the best.